Hello everybody, welcome back to FIFA 20 Career Mode. So, as you saw in the last episode, we were waiting for our debut to come, and here it is. It's going to be against Eintracht Frankfurt in the Europa League match day one. So, there's no training, so let's just get straight into this. So this is going to be our debut. We haven't picked up any appearances in the Premier League, so this is going to be the first start for our player. So let's hope it's a good one. Obviously, maybe get a goal or two, show that we should be in the first team a lot more.
Plenty of nervous anticipation, but now it is for real. Match day one in the Europa League. Who will get off to a positive start with all 3 points? It's Eintracht Frankfurt. They face Arsenal live right here on EA TV.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions.
I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. We've got the first match of this group stage in the UEFA Europa League to bring you tonight. It's Eintracht Frankfurt up against Arsenal.
Yeah, it's very important that you're not playing catch-up in the group stages. Match day one, imperative you get off to a good start.
Oh, and there it is!
Early stages, precisely what they had been planning.
Absolute banger outside the box, took the defense on, and bang, that's what we are talking about. That is how you make a debut.
And they're playing again, and Arsenal are leading.
Oh, it could be on for a second here.
Good technique displayed. Can he take the chance? Really important tackle. Tierney,
Ozil,
Hopkins. I must say this looks promising. Might be a chance here.
Oh, that was awful.
Good pressure to win the ball back. Ozil. Oh, a lovely ball. Is this the moment? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. And now Ndika. Crossing possibilities. Back from the byline. And he's got it scored.
And Frankfurt got one back.
Well, here he is again. It's a better angle of it. He's leaning back, and that's why it goes so high. He's a little bit lucky. No, you won't care.
Even Steven,
get that lead back.
A goal has been scored in one of the other games. Alan McInally has the news.
It's a goal for the home team. 20 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. Shot attempted.
Oh!
Just a bit too high with that power.
I had to go for it.
Just lean back, Derek. Power was tempting, there, but not the direction.
No.
Well, just reflecting, Lee, on the first season for Arsenal post Arsene Wenger, they did at least get to a European final.
Yeah, they did. They had a decent start as well after a couple of bad defeats.
Running towards goal. Ceballos! A goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep it out. What a brilliant way to do it.
It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Now in possession at De Boer, an important interception. Might really be able to trouble them here. Can they get in behind them? It might be the moment to get them ahead. And a
pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Given away. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Andre Silva. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Cedric. And teammates to play it to. Well, it might still work out for them.
And there's goal number two. Twice.
They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
Back underway. Arsenal with the lead.
Bless me. For now, 2-1 up. This is looking good for us.
Ndika. And that was a very fine read. A chance maybe from the wide position. And it will be an Arsenal free kick. He's
that
now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going in the book.
I'm getting tackled left hand centre.
And he whips it in. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Could be a chance to break here. Andre Silva with it. Couldn't keep it. The first half here.
All right, so you're up the first half, 2-1 up. Looking pretty good for a win.
And the second half begins in this Europa League group stage match day one contest. Now Minier. He has time to play it over. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Over it comes. Gets his glove on it. Looks promising. Gacinovic with it. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far. Hopkins. Linier. Cedric. Will it be? Keeper did his job to begin with. Punch happy, the keeper. Ozil. And it might be. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so.
Well, over the last 15 minutes, Arsenal have dominated possession. They really have played well. They could extend their lead with this create.
Delightful pass. Can he put it away?
And there it is, the hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable.
A Europa League debut and a hat-trick that comes with it. What more could you ask for?
Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Aston Villa.
Well, that should be a really interesting match-up atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Dani Ceballos. Hopkins. Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Lee. Incisive from Ozil. Well, that's the end of that for now. And the defender takes care of business. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Guendouzi. Here's a go. Terrific block there. Mijat Gacinovic. They've regained possession. Gacinovic with it. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Kaur in possession. And very deftly cut out. Here's Cedric. Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. Ozil. Hopkins. Useful looking position, you've got to say. He must finish, and he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. And firing it into the area, and a half-baked clearance. And a very good challenge. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Wow, well, Arsenal tonight, creativity has been absolutely fantastic. Their imagination, their delivery, their execution, a real top-draw performance. Chance after chance they've created. A joy to watch.
Hopkins. Ozil. And there's the feed into the box. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Hinteregger in possession. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
Okay, well, that was a bit random. Literally seconds away from full time and subbed off. Well, that was interesting. But tell you what, we won with a hat trick, so I'm very happy with that. Definitely deserved man of the match. And look at that, hat trick hero on our first appearance. Right, time to get into training. That match went quite well, obviously, you know, hat-trick on our first competitively, our first sort of like competitive appearance, and you know, we pulled out a hat-trick. Obviously Eintracht Frankfurt, I think, are going to be one of our main rivals in the group. Obviously Standard Liège might be quite difficult as well, but obviously Frankfurt are a big team, so it's quite good to get off on a roll against them. Time for some dribbling. Alright, another A, looks good. Tackling reference. Another A. Final drill, free kicks. Alright, let's do it. support. Nearly top end, it's just a little too much power there. Alright, last one. There we go. So like decent training session. Alright, so we're not gonna be selected against Aston Villa, but obviously Birmingham next in the League Cup, hopefully that'll bring us a start. How do we lose to Aston Villa there? Alright, so it's Birmingham in the EFL Cup next. And we will start. Alright then, let's get into this. Let's go with the red kit. I like that. Alright, let's get it on. Any time now. Okay, here we go. Oh, just the drill. I'm absolutely awful at this one. Alright, so let's get into this. So the League Cup, obviously, well, something that the Arsenal in the league, have never won, so he'll give them their first win in this season.
Can he score again today? We're about to find out. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, yes, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Carabao Cup. Running towards goal. Well, it might still work out for them.
Well, that was a good start. We just got to keep that.
They're not giving their opponents any time to breathe.
Well, Derek, we all love to see early goals, and we nearly got one there, but the keeper decided against it.
Well, it's a constant struggle for them to get out of their own half. Possession changes hands, the interception there. It'll be a throw. They had to clear it. Here's the lineup for Birmingham City. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width.
Opportunity to take the lead. It's fair to say, that is a moment he would love to have back.
Well, I would have gone for power, but he went to place it in the corner. Not very good at all.
And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
This is Ozil. Nothing wrong with that idea. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Corner kick played over. Ceballos. A poor cross, all things considered. Ozil. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Possession lost, intercepted. Using his physical strength to shield it.
Well, over the last 15 minutes, Arsenal have dominated possession. If they keep this pressure on, you feel a goal will come. Keep calm, no panic, just a little bit more quality in front of the goal.
And he's broken
he
free.
Yeah.
It's opened up for him.
No.
As still possibilities.
Oh, my goodness, man. What happened?
It is to be a throw-in.
So, obviously, I should have scored that, to be honest. And there's Ozil, should have easily got that in, but...
Oh. He's given it straight to the opposition. Hopkins.
textbook defending inside the box. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
And giving the ball to the opposition that time. Fruitful looking attack. Well, they're getting right on top of their opponents at every turn. On the ball, Bella. Scott Hogan now. Bella. A low driven ball. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Yikes.
This is Ozil. Hopkins. An abundance of space. He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities. Not trying his luck with a header, but too much elevation.
No, too much power.
An important interception. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Give it away. And a strong tackle. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage. In the...
Right, so half-time, 0-0. Shouldn't be like this. We should be 1-0 up by now. So let's hope we can change that right now.
Both teams are ready. It's Arsenal who get the second half underway. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Ozil. Hopkins. Excellent challenge. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Manchester United.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match.
And that was a very fine read. Now, let's see what they can do here. Won it back. Hopkins. Good-looking sequence. Cross towards that far post.
And there it is, goal number one.
The lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure has taken its toll.
Obviously, it's not all about scoring the goals off and setting them up is important as well.
Well, here's the replay. Defenders don't like it when it goes to wide areas because they know
obviously, I didn't want to pass my chances trying to cut in, so find the player and cross it in.
Out the back of the net.
Back underway. Arsenal with the lead. Accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort.
We've really got a lot of shin boots on this game. We've really been lacking them.
Mustafi. Hopkins. Nelson. He could pick out a teammate. And the cross goes in. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Did have the ball, but not anymore. Ozil! Tremendous block. Crossing possibilities. And a substitution in the offing. Gardner. Pedersen. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Arsenal have given it away. Hopkins. Meunier. Options in the centre. Oh, a goal for Arsenal. It's theirs to lose now. It's going their way. 2-0. given away. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Well, Arsenal had total domination as far as possession is concerned. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game.
He went in so dangerously with that tackle.
That was an awful one. I don't know what I was thinking about. Everyone's looking at. Something just twitched and I felt really angry. I don't know what, but I went for the player. I struck him down and that's going to be the end of that. Did so well in our Europa League match. And then this. A suspension. And I'll just simulate training. So, the suspension's now over. We missed a match against Manchester United. As you can see there, we lost 2-1, unfortunately. But obviously, I suppose that's kind of a lesson to me. Obviously, I could have started that game, who knows, but it's back to the Europa League now. And we're going to play Standard Liège.
So here we are
at the Emirates,
the home side tonight. We're in North London, the home of Arsenal.
Here we go.
I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And we've got Europa League group stage action to look forward to this evening. It's Arsenal facing Standard Liège.
Well, Derek, both teams got off to a flying start in their opening group match, didn't they? But something has to give tonight. Looking forward to this one.
Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
So the corner played into the box. Oh, goodness, he was right. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
Well, that's very smart defending.
Just to make sure I don't make any mistakes, because I got booked against Frankfurt as well, so I've just got to tone down the tackles.
Matteo Guendouzi.
I just don't make
them. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent. But what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, as soon as you start putting the ball in the net, three goals in the last three games, that breeds confidence. When you've got a player that sharp in front of goal, he's a huge asset to the team.
And news of a goal in the Eintracht Frankfurt game. Alan McInerney can fill us in.
It's a goal for Eintracht Frankfurt. 13 minutes played, 1-0.
Alan McInerney keeping us right up to date. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Opportunity to
here
take
we go, and there it is.
Apply that finishing
back
touch.
To our what scoring ways. Just and it's with a chip shot. One of the most annoying things for a keeper to say.
But it's still a difficult skill and it's a lovely finish.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Back underway, Arsenal with the lead. Really a very poor ball. Promising looking ball. Ozil. Is it going to be Meunier? And the keeper able to react. In an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react?
That volley,
what a save that,
could
that
have
is.
Been something. But
and the delivery from Ozil. Well, not quite. Felipe Nicolas Savinati. Kieran Tierney. Running with the ball confidently. Well, they're getting right on top of their opponents at every turn. Arsenal have given it away, and he's made headway. Denied by the bar, back in play here. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique, and oh, so close.
Dani Ceballos, Guendouzi. It's with Dani Ceballos. Superbly read and executed. Boljevic. And Simirot on the ball. With tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Barry. He's got to be careful now.
It comes to absolutely nothing. Hopkins. Opportunity it is. Well,
let's go for another chip shot. And the keeper's been foiled twice by a chip shot.
Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, Derek, he sees the position of the goalkeeper, and that's what makes his mind up for him. Beautiful chip.
Well, a second goal for them here. Extremely sloppy in possession. Might be a chance here. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close.
Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Boljevic. Amala. And Simirot, shot attempted. No real threat, you've got to say.
Well, there'll be mixed messages in training next week from the coach. He'll be really happy with the creativity of the team, but I think the forwards are in for a bit of a telling off. They haven't been clinical enough today.
Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them.
Probably a little bit of time left. Maybe grab a hat-trick before half-time. And we could hit with a volley.
And
it is.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful. Well, here's the replay.
First time.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Well, that's going to be all for the first half here at the home of Arsenal.
Well, how about that then? Before we grab the hat trick before half time.
Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Amala, quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Attractive looking move, easy on the eye, but nothing there. Tierney. Now Minier. Kieran Tierney. Hopkins. And he was in the right place to intercept. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Bournemouth.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Ozil knew where he wanted to pass it. And he takes on the shot.
And we just keep on scoring. There's the fourth.
Goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
They just keep on coming for
well,
us.
Here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection. And there you go,
scored,
in the back of the net.
He's gone the 35th, 45th, and now the 55th minute. This is just out, we are just out of control.
Kept going and going. An important interception. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Tierney. Ozil. Wonderfully weighted pass. Meunier.
Can we get a third volley in?
Into the box.
It's a header.
But he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Meunier. Arsenal finding avenues to attack from. Now, what can they do from here? Tierney. And using his strength to shield the ball. Well, that's fine goalkeeping.
What
real
a shot from
concentration.
Matteo Guendouzi there. Oh, my goodness.
Corner awarded to Arsenal. Mesut Ozil responsible for the corner. Showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw-in. And a substitution in the offing. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Went in strongly, decisively. This is Ozil. A bit sloppy in possession. Matteo Guendouzi.
Well, Arsenal had total domination as far as possession is concerned. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Nelson. Nelson. This is Ozil. Well, that's very smart defending. And now they have the ball again. And showing fine vision. Well, now in a dangerous position. It could be up for grabs. Pressure on to clear his lines. Only 10 minutes remaining here.
Well, everybody, including myself, is asking how that didn't go in.
Hopkins. They've lost it. Relentless pressure. Can they take advantage now? Top-notch tackle. Thunders clear. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convinced... Ozil! Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Hopkins. Ozil. Guendouzi. He takes aim. Whatever it takes to keep them out. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Nelson. And that's an important intervention. That is excellent pressure. So the
there you have it.
And
4-0.
Another 4 points in the bag to add to the total from match day one. So the corner
we
played
have
into
six
the
shots
box.
And 4 of them flying in the net. What a great game we had. Now that is a good way to come back from suspension right there. Frankfurt didn't get 2-1 in their game, only a draw. So Bournemouth coming up next on the Premier League. Obviously, right now, Arsenal haven't done well. We are in, you might be able to tell, 16. We're going to get the call-up? No call-ups right now. Oh, well. Well, I'll see you all on the next episode where hopefully we'll have some game time. Bye for now. Remember to keep calm, build model railways, like, subscribe and share with your friends and family.